Red Rocks 2022, day one.
Do you know what happened to the admin list?
It was over there. They must have taken it with the truck with them.
You're the Red Rocks Hall Fly-In. So glad to see all your smiling faces here this morning. Our main concern this year is to try to keep everybody safe. Last year we sent someone home in a box, and I'd like to avoid that this year. I don't think it was anything that any of us could have done. I believe it was a medical thing.
At 12 o'clock on Cove, at noon we get to 10K. At 1 o'clock we get to 12.3, which is just above the peaks. And then at 5 p.m. over launch, you know, Cove launch, you can launch and go straight to 17,000. If you work your way back and get over the peak lift, the thermals coming off the summits, we're looking at more like 18, 19?
17,999.
Yeah. A little bouncy, but still good.
So it's madhouse today, first actual day of the meet or whatever it is, flying. I'm gonna try to use oxy today. First flight with oxy. I've got to set it to 5,000 feet because I could probably use a little oxygen right now. Seems like he's a good flying partner. Staying clear. Uh-oh. Wait. Sorry! Thank you.
This gaggle needs to pick a direction. Everybody pick a direction. I don't care, just the same way. Come on, man, we're turning left. Don't cut across. Don't cut across the gaggle. I like this guy in the fee, I trust him. Man, it's gorgeous up here. Sure hope I'm recording. Wouldn't it be crazy if I'm not recording? Man, it's prettier than it was yesterday. Look at that. Orange, some red. Beautiful. Too bad the pine forest is dead, but the deciduous has taken over. It's fine. $1,300. Hey Gary, is that you, Gary? What's up, Gary? Break 13K tonight. comes. Here it comes. 13K. Here it comes, 14K. 50 more feet. More feet, 14K, there it is, 14K. New personal best. Got the oxygen thing happening. Check it out, Miss Bean. Look what your old dad can do. Stay in that one. You don't want to fall out of that one. $15K. Amazing. Hey, 16,060 without trying. Wow. Hey, Mama Bear. Hey, Miss Bean. New record, 16,060 feet. Glad I have oxygen. Miss Alpina, you're doing good today. Airport. Makes me nervous. There's the LZ right off my nose, right above my nose. Fly this way and observe my drift. Hour and 14 minutes. It shows my max altitude. 16,184. That's interesting. I didn't even notice it. Look at all the spider webs. That's unreal. poor spiders. I hope that's what they were planning on. Hello, Monroe! Thank you for being a nice city! Yes, ma'am, I'll breathe. Everybody's on the LZ. Why? Mr. Gallagher. So here, look at my Vario. Look at my Vario. Come check it out.
See how high you went?
Look at that number right there. See it?
16?
16,184.
There you go. 16,184.
There's people higher than me, though.
You have to use that oxygen?
Yeah, he has. No one's forcing me to use it. This is my first time I ever used oxygen. First time I ever used it. 16,184 feet. Definitely a new personal best. It's great, man. All these cool people here. John Gallagher, haven't flown with him for many years. Many years.
Well, maybe life got complicated.
I don't have to ask him about that. So anyways, from Nelson's Wings, as always, thanks for watching. Remember, fly far, land safe.
Life is getting a lot simpler, Steve.
Do you still have the BAM?
Oh yeah, BAM we still have.
I almost just got one of those oxygen canisters that has like a mask on it.
Yeah, the Sup'Air.
Today.
Oh,
didn't notice that.
I don't worry about the line.
It's like the Air Force is coming in. Look at that.
I saw a hang glider land in some random field over there.
He almost pulled it off.
You got first place. More attention than you want.
Tough to have, man.
There's so many wings, it's nuts. It's like the Hubble Deep Field. Everywhere you look, there's a wing.
I tried the one sided wing over, just a little one.
So, the guy did not launch. We were on the same carp, and I almost agree with you if you did, but I wasn't that confident.
So, how long do you guys last for?
I guess I didn't wait as long as I thought I did that.
I was going to say, see, I didn't hit stop, so I got one through the eight.
12-7.
That's what I got! Wait, 12-7 what?
12-7-40.
12-7-26! Damn it!
What's up, Jim? It's a good day, huh?
Yeah.
I think there were people that got up to the Class A airspace.
First I bombed out somewhere in there, trying to find Monroe.
What's up?
How's it going?
How's it going? It's pretty good.
We did the SMA together.
You're still there. Not for you.